looking at me like that?
Tell her.
Tell me what?
What the hell is going on?
When you woke with the xenomorph on your face.
I told you, it was dead. There's nothing wrong with me.
Did its exterior resemble bones, white and color, or was it a spider under the tail?
Yeah, my throat hurt a little, but I'm fine.
Deep throat.
You're gonna die.
How do we know that?
We have the keys. Hours, maybe a day.
Or 1 minute, if you choose.
Yeah. That'll work.
Let's move.
But we need to find a way to regroup anyone.
Oh, I wanted to listen to some calls. Some number stations.
The atmospheric processor blew like a 40 megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
So, are you planning on talking about what just happened with your youth?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Wayland Yutani.
Probably. We'll never talk about it again.
Of course not.
So. There is, that.
So, hoo-ha diddly doo-dah.
Alright, these rain effects are gonna get annoying quick. Oh! Yeah. Oh!
Plus, they're not that good.
Does anybody remember this from the movie?
Where you at?
Over here.
Oh.
Whenever that big explosion happens, I can't have time to enjoy this. But remember these things? This was in the movie.
Oh, yeah. Yeah,
it was. I think it was just in the special edition, though. I don't think it was in the original release.
Change the subject.
Sir, what do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with Wayland Yutani escort in the city. The city, a warrant officer named Ripley, a shrap head named Hicks, and a small girl.
They were in cryo for landing on Ferry 161. Are we to believe Wayland boarded the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
At least hope. Like in the movie, you guys!
Remember that movie that's way better than this game?
That, right?
There's even that in this one.
I want to stick around and find out what it was.
Why do I get stuck to the chick with the xenomorph inside of her?
Might be the only thing that can keep us alive.
Because she wants to make a another xenomorph. With you. Oh my.
Press the button, Jiro. Press the button.
I was putting,
Alright. Let's get to operations and secure.
We got over 100 trap heads to round up.
I'm
picking something up on my tracker.
That's right, Mike.
But get that window. Let's go through the windows, not the doors, damn it.
Yeah, you picked up some.
There's this thing, though, it's gonna be a trend in the future. You go through windows, not doors.
That's how it's gonna be.
Yep.
No doubt.
Hell, doors are gonna be windows. Yep.
Dun dun dun.
Winner, get a welder through that damn door. We need to get this up and running. Bishop, see what you can do. Put the smart gun case on the table over there.
Oh my god, we gotta use the smart gun.
To power the table on.
We gotta use the smart gun, everybody.
Hey. Smart gun.
Oh yeah. You're gonna love it, Drew.
I bet I am. What we got?
Can we use it? No, I guess we can't use it.
Or something.
Can I go down the hole? No. C Leave orders from Cruz.
All right, get your asses back over here.
All right.
Bishop and myself will shore up here and start diagnostics on any system that'll boot up. Bella and Reed will head out to the comm relay tower and secure an uplink to all our boys out there. Call them up.
Makes perfect sense, sir.
Sir, I'd like to go with them if possible. I can protect Curb it, Nugget. You and Winter are going to sweep the perimeter of the compound and plant motion sensors that we can monitor from here.
Understood. Yeah.
We get to do busybody work. That's right, everybody.
Isn't this level where you put place down turrets and shit?
Yep. Yeah. Where are the turrets?
I think they're already out there. We gotta pick them up or something. Isn't it?
Affirmative, Nugget. Let's get these sensors up ASAP. I know you do, man. This protects us all, not just Bella.
How the fuck do you get through there? That bitch just crawled through there.
Yeah, I saw that. I think she was supposed to go that way, and we're not.
I don't care.
Sensor placed, 105.
Winter. First motion sensor is in place, over.
Roger that, Winter.
Second one placed.
Third one coming.
Alright, just got the second sensor up and running.
Placed.
Affirmative, Winter, all.
Bishop, you should have a clear link to sensor 3, over.
Clear copy, Winter. Sensor 3
here's the turret.
Like in the movie!
Alright.
Okay, Bishop. Looks like Sensor 4 is operating at nominal.
Affirmative, Winter. One more to go.
Is it in here?
Guns are dry. Every bullet.
Alright, that's it.
Actual, come in. We got Sensor 5 operation. You should be getting a perimeter.
Wait a minute, didn't this place get nuked at the end of the building movie? Or no, 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 the thing overheated or some shit.
Bishop, what the hell is going on? Power surge. Winter and O'Neill, the sensor in the morgue just went offline. Figure out what happened to it and get back to operations. Actual out.
Not that one. This one? Not that one. Probably definitely not one of these.
One over here.
I don't know where the morgue is.
Alright. Someone's gonna get me while I'm doing this.
Is it here?
Did you find it, Drew?
Yeah, I got it. Use your
Winter, O'Neill, your location has been compromised. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
Alright, I can do that. Oh shit! Oh shit! Game over, man! Game over! Me and O'Neill are down!
Shit, I'm down.
Mike's down.
I think I might have caught myself on fire.
Yep. Game over, guys. Game over. Call out when you're down, man. What do we know?
I mean, I'm right by you, dude.
Yeah, but I don't notice shit. I'm like the worst at noticing things. I just popped a grenade. Can I put it back?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright. Cool. Oh, God!
I do, sir. We'll run and grab it.
Roger that.
Follow me back. I got you covered.
Winter, get that turret next to the ammo stash.
I can do that. Maybe. Alright. Guess we gotta grab another one.
Nope. Mine's here.
Yeah, I'm down.
I missed it everything.
It's like they freaking zoomed in. Came in from everywhere.
I gotta say, our smart gun is pretty badly placed.
Yeah.
What? Maybe. Right about there. Not our smart gun, whatever you call it, turret. Looking for you. There you are.
Gather up. We overloaded the generator and recycled the power to the vessel. Reed and Bella got dark. It's imperative we get the relay tower back up now to contact our Marines. We won't last long if it's just us in here.
Yeah, we're gonna be helpful.
O'Neill, Winter, take the smart gun with you. Get our girls back.
Grab the smart gun, Drew.
That should get you to the relay tower.
Right here.
Copacetic?
Okay.
Well.
Copacetic, sir.
You got it?
I got it.
It auto aims.
Sweet.
Is there any health back here?
Hold on, Drew.
I'm not going yet. One second.
I don't see any.
There was quite a bit, but it seemed like I never grabbed any.
Huh. Did I?
Alright, let's go. Not like there's any real consequences if we die anyways.
Farmer!
Yeah, really?
Drew, down here.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I don't wanna. We'll keep going.
Actually, Mike, I think you're right. Or no,
actually,
no. We should let Drew stay in front of us since he's got the badass weapon.
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm all fucking laggy. Health, Mike.
Yeah. I can see again.
My tracker is getting lit up here. You better get ready for this shit.
That's pretty cool.
It's a little baby one! They're not a baby, but like, not fully grown. Yeah, how'd that feel? That felt great.
This is 2-1. The sewer is compromised. God damn it, this is 2-1.
Yeah, I ranked up. Keep facing ahead, Drew. I got your back. Oh, you lost your gun. Okay.
Yeah.
There's one crawling around the ceiling in there. That worked.
Ooh, I'm almost out of ammo. What we got back here? You guys?
Reload.
I'm so low on ammo.
Back to handgun.
What the hell? Just walk in.
Jeez.
Really bad. Weapons hot. Don't fire if you don't have to.
Actually, I can switch out weapons.
Yeah, ammo.
Is this the other way? Yeah, that's the other way. Fuck, I'm lost. This way?
Sure.
Style pad over here.
Get it off!
Oh, big time of it.
I was gonna say, I was pretty sure this game. Oh! Over here, you guys! Guys, over here. Circle? We just went in a circle.
Winner, O'Neill, do you read? No. Mission boosted the shortwave signal. Do you copy?
Affirmative. We hear you.
Yep. Over by the store now.
Understood, 2-1. We're tracking your movements, and you're about 30 meters from the elevator.
Roger that, sir.
I got a shotgun.
Follow me.
That's what I'm using right now. So tight quarters.
Oh, ammo. I need ammo. Armor, if anybody needs it. Anybody want the armor?
I got it.
Alright,
hold
cool.
on a second. What the fuck was that? I don't know.
Did we just lose? No.
We
won. That makes complete sense, game.
It does.
Oh, I got 19 this time.
I got an achievement for using the boomstick.